A group of high school students from Wairoa is doing something that most students take for granted.
They're on their first ever field trip in Rotorua, all thanks to the city's tourism sector. Daniel Faitaua caught up with them.
If you love adventure, Rotorua offers plenty. From its rich Māori culture to its natural environment, it's a playground these young ones are ready to take on for their first ever field trip.
Have you been on a zip line before, Travis?
Never.
Never?
My first time.
First time. Are you afraid of heights at all?
No.
No? Do you want me to make you afraid of heights?
What?
Among the excitement and joy, anxiety. The students from Wairoa College are still reeling. February this year, Wairoa was hit by Cyclone Gabrielle. When the water receded, the town of just a few thousand was caked in mud. Houses destroyed, hundreds evacuated, locals left in limbo. Wairoa College was forced to close for weeks, so these students turned volunteers and worked to help their community.
It's giving the opportunity for our students that were quite isolated and everyone was feeling quite claustrophobic to experience something that is fun and getting them motivated to be at school again.
The power of this outdoor lesson helping to break that cycle, all sponsored by a bunch of tourism outfits in Rotorua.
The thing with tourism, we've got a role to play, you know, like tourism is all about experiences and doing them together, and this is exactly what they needed. And sometimes, you know, some tourist experiences are unattainable for a lot of people, but to bring them over here and get to actually really kick back and enjoy it is a bit of a treat. It's really cool.
You're going to really run away, so I thought I'd be
today, they're going deep into the wilderness, learning about protecting the habitat and then getting up close with nature.
One more if someone else wants to go.
They say birds of a feather flock together. So a few hundred metres on.
So pretty simple. It's metal, don't touch it. What you can hold onto is anything soft. The most comfortable way to ride the zip line is sitting.
It's the moment they've been waiting for.
I'm very nervous, but at the same time, I don't care, so I'm ready.
Sit into your harness a little bit. Yep. And then just lift up your feet as soon as you're ready to go.
Oh, God. You got it, sir. Oh,
you nervous at all?
No, I'm actually just hungry. Not gonna lie.
Just excited to go do something that they've done.
For this Decile 1 school, these sorts of trips are few and far between. Fun and adventure all wrapped up, but largely just a reprieve for students after a tough few months of team building.
We have been blown away, actually, and the students have been really blown away with what's been offered to us. We've had Rotorua Canopy Tours offer us this amazing experience today, free of charge. That means that we can do this because it takes a long time to get here travel-wise and it's expensive. And this is such an amazing thing for our students. They're all a little bit nervous today, so it's a really good challenging experience for them to be pushed out of their comfort zones and do something that they didn't necessarily think that they were capable of. It's the man in the end.